we compromised $1.2 trillion worth of purchasing power now.
I stay.
But let me talk to you about some stuff, because you do realize that we live in a world where BET, TV1, Essence Magazine, Apollo, FUBU, The Grill, The Root, News One, BlackVoices.com, all owned by white people.
Ashe.
We're talking about the pillars of your community, ladies and gentlemen. Now, when the letter was read and they talked about FUBU, some people probably laughed. Oh, FUBU, nobody wear FUBU no more. You know FUBU still make clothes though, right?
Ashe.
You probably wore FUBU to your prom without knowing it, because FUBU now makes suits and tuxedos.
Ashe.
Yeah. So you should be a little bit offended about that, because the fact that when they was doing baggy clothes, they was all happy to market that to you, but nobody marketed a suit to you? What happened to all of these black-owned companies that we love to talk about, support black, but what happened to all of these companies that are entertainment started? What happened to Vocal and Apple Bottom and Sean John? They still around. You want to tell you what the problem is? When it comes to our stuff gets old. See, our stuff gets old. When was the last time somebody said that Louis Vuitton was old? When was Polo ever old? Just because you don't wear Tommy no more, you ain't stop the money. It's Tommy still.
Ashe.
Let me tell you what happens to this stuff. It goes vintage.
Yes.
Your stuff goes old.
Right.
So what does that mean? It means this right here. What it means is